Hi, I'm Courtney Phillips. I'm part of the Source America Copley Lady Engineering team, along with my teammates Allie Jones, Nina White, and Lexi Gingras. For this year's Source America Design Challenge, we worked with Weaver Secure Shred. Weaver Secure Shred is an NAID AAA certified shredding company dedicated to providing the best service and support to its clients in the area of confidential and secure information destruction. The mission of Weaver Secure Shred is to maximize the independence and personal fulfillment of individuals with disabilities throughout the community, businesses, and family partnerships. For this year's Source America Design Challenge, we were tasked to improve the process in which Weaver employees remove cellophane wrappers from stacks of brochures like the ones you would find at the rest stop or gas station. The reason the cellophane wrappers needs to be separated from the paper is so that the paper can be shredded, bundled, and shipped to a company that will recycle the paper into new products. We started the design process by visiting the shredding facility to see how exactly their employees and our SME, Sarah, are currently processing the bundles of brochures. Their current process is fairly barbaric. It requires Sarah to grab a packet of brochures, slam it down on a sharp exposed drywall screw, pull it towards themselves to rip open the cellophane wrapper, which then allows Sarah to separate the paper from the plastic. Their average worker can do around 7 bundles per minute, or one every 8.5 seconds. After observing and even trying out Secure Shred's current process, we headed back to school to design a safe, simple, inexpensive device that Sarah and every other worker at the facility could use. The first step was to come up with several different ideas. Each team member was tasked to come up with a unique solution to each problem. Each team member presented their ideas to the group, and we discussed the pros and cons of each design as well as the feasibility of our team to build the device. We then chose the best two ideas to build prototypes that could be built quickly as well as to be used to test functionality. Both designs incorporated a pathway for the bundles of brochures to go through, but each differed on how they would cut the wrapper off. The first prototype used sharp soup can lids to cut the wrapper from the brochures. No matter how many configurations we tried, we just couldn't get it to work properly. Prototype number two used two large carpet knives to cut the wrappers from brochures. This worked. If we oriented the razor blades in the shape of a V, they easily cut the cellophane wrapper, encompassing the brochures. So, our team modeled the final device from the second prototype. Well, here it is. Our team calls it the Paper Stack Cutter, or the PSC for short. It makes the job of removing the plastic packaging from the stacks of brochures safer, easier, and faster.
The PSC is made from off-the-shelf materials, which include oak, plexiglass, standard screws, metal, and industrial razor blades.
Let's show you how the PSC works. First, the worker grabs a cellophane wrapped bundle of brochures and places it in the large end of the PSC. Then the operator pushes the bundle into the PSC, then grabs the packet coming out on the other end. Finally, the plastic and paper are separated and placed into the respective bins and starts the process again. This process takes an average worker 6 seconds to strip one bundle and strip 10 bundles per minute. Let's break it down. When using the old system, the workers at Weaver Secure Shred could strip approximately 450 packets per hour. With the PSC, the average employee at Secure Shred can strip approximately 600 packets per hour. This is a 25% increase in production over the old method. With the PSC, an employee can safely and efficiently remove the plastic wrap from 1,250 packets during a 5-hour workday. Now let's see what Sarah thinks.
This is Sarah, our SME, and she works here at Weaver Secure Shred. Her job is to separate the plastic from these paper packages so they can be shredded. Now, Sarah, which method did you prefer, our way or the old way?
I prefer your way.
And what's your opinion on why our way was better?
Because the product is easy to use, and plus you're able to remove the plastic with no problem.
Some of the benefits of this machine we created are it is safer, quicker, and more efficient, allowing the process of removing the plastic to be quicker. It also provides an economical increase for the company by allowing all the available employees to complete the job without special training or the fear of getting hurt from the current process. The paper stack cutter is an efficient, quick, smooth machine that makes the process of removing cellophane from paper faster. The Source America Design Challenge was difficult but fun for our team. We learned a lot as first-time engineers and builders. This project was not only fun, but allowed us to help out persons with disabilities in our community by creating technology so they can succeed in the workforce.